Installing AT&T Business Wi-Fi is simple. Just watch this video and you'll learn how to install your multiple access point network. Begin by confirming your internet access by plugging a wired device into broadband and loading a public web page. After confirming your internet is working, connect broadband to the highest numbered port on the multi-port switch you received with your order. Now, connect the switch to a power source and wait 5 minutes while the switch downloads and updates its configuration. Once the LED light turns green or flashing green, the switch is fully operational. Connect an access point to switch port 1 and wait 10 minutes while it downloads and updates its configuration. When all the LED lights are green or flashing green, the access point is ready. While updating the configuration of the rest of the access points, this first access point will serve as a reference, so keep it plugged in. Now, connect the rest of the access points to the port switch in the first half of the numbered ports. The first half of the numbered ports on an 8-port switch are 1 through 4. For a 24-port switch, they are 1 through 12. And for a 48-port switch, they are 1 through 24. Wait 10 minutes and check that all LED lights on the access points are green or flashing green. AT&T Business Wi-Fi switches provide power over Ethernet to the access points from the switch ports. So once they're installed, they don't need a power outlet. Now, disconnect the access points and mount them in their permanent locations, installing the Ethernet cables to connect them back to the switch. After you've completed the installation, check to make sure you have a strong Wi-Fi signal throughout the coverage area. If your signal is good, you're ready to get started. AT&T Business Wi-Fi. Helping to meet your business needs while providing the best Wi-Fi coverage and connection speeds available.